favorite song changes every night because, you know, my emotions change every day. So, like, if I'm sad, then I'm going to cling to the sad songs more. If I'm feeling, you know, powerful and confident, or those are the songs I'm going to cling to more. And if I'm angry about something, those are the songs I'm going to cling to more. Are you high enough
without the Mary Jane like me? The forum asked me to do, like, a canvas signing that I played here. They do it with all, like, artists that played, like the Backstreet Boys, No Doubt, Maroon 5, Arcade Fire, Foo Fighters. It's pretty cool. And all the people say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream.
Your part is a machine, you are not a human being. We should say. Anyone who's seen me in any different city would walk away with a different idea. Like, they'd be like, wow, that was such an intense show, or wow, that was such an energetic show, or wow, that was such an emotional show, which I like. I want everyone to get a different experience, get a unique show out of me, because it's real. My opinion of my show to be based on how I felt, you know what I mean? Like, even if I thought I had a really good show, if people want to choose, like, feel like they want to be mean one night or whatever, like, I don't want to let that change my opinion, because I've had way too many shows where I've walked off stage feeling really good and then read, like, a couple mean tweets and it's ruined my entire night. And, like, the thing is people who aren't musicians will tell you, like, oh, you can't let 10 people bother you when thousands of people like you, and you can't read into that stuff. It's just the internet, and you can't blah, blah, blah. But you really don't know what it's like until you've experienced it. Do you remember the taste of my lips that night? I stole a bit of my mother's perfume. Cause I remember when my father put his fist through the wall that separated the dining room. And when I'm on stage, I am filled with some sort of newfound grace, you know? It doesn't matter, like, how bad I was feeling that day. Like, if I, you know, looked in the mirror and hated how my body looked, whatever, you know, when I walk on stage, I feel untouchable. We'll be lacing the same shoes.